Some big Las Vegas names are serving as vice chairs on the inaugural committee of President-elect Trump. Trump's transition team announced today that gaming billionaires Sheldon Adelson and his wife and Steve Wynn are part of that committee. They'll be responsible for planning and paying for the activities surrounding Trump's inauguration in January.